Varadvardhan Archana Amol Tambe. Today I will be sharing about yoga and its benefits. So, yoga is a combination of mental and physical exercise, which includes of Surya Namaskar, Asanas and Pranayam. Let's start with Surya Namaskar. Surya Namaskar includes of 12 mantras, 12 poses, and Surya Namaskar is a great exercise for the people who want to be flexible and want to lose their weight. So, now let's move on to asanas. Asanas like Shirshasan, Ekpad Vrikshasan, Bhujangasan, Virabhadrasan, Hanumantasan and many more help you in concentrating on your work and be confident. Now, last but not the least, Pranayam. Pranayam includes of Bhasrika, Kapalbhati, deep breathing and many more. Pranayam helps the people who have breathing problems like asthma and can't concentrate on their work. The benefits of yoga are to lose weight, to be flexible, to concentrate on your work, to be confident, to be mentally and physically strong, and improve your breathing capacity. So thank you. Stay happy. Stay healthy.